Ford and I have been best friends for years. We do everything together, which probably explains why we're both terrible at dating.
I should go.
What?
Oh my God.
You're not gonna leave a tip?
I kind of met a girl.
We can go on a double date now.
Wait, hold on, you're seeing someone too?
Mine's 5 feet,
7 inches tall.
Eats chili lime chips, wears
adorable red sneakers. What is happening to us?
A girl like this is not coming along ever again.
What if we joint date her?
I think that is the worst idea I've ever heard.
What is it?
Date both of us.
We want to be your boyfriend.
This thing is kind of crazy. But that's why I love it. Let's do this.
You realize when one of you has sex with her, things are going to implode, right?
Have you even floated the threesome question yet?
Callie had an idea.
This is Noah up on his sexual steed.
But aren't you guys gonna start, like, I don't know, fighting or
no,
anything?
No, we're best friends.
What I need to do is be not me. You tried to take her from me.
So what way are you my friend?
Hit me!
I think just be yourself. Stop trying to be someone you're not. You want her to like you for you, don't you?
Well, it sounds like you two are ninjas in the same dojo. Just make sure your swords don't cross.